After the full European Council, there was a Eurozone summit over lunch. We had a long, full discussion introduced by President Draghi, and we really looked at the Eurozone's fundamentals, the various means for action, and also at the longer prospects towards a genuine economic and monetary union. And we asked the president of the Eurozone summit, my successor Donald Tusk, the new president of the Commission, the president of the Eurogroup, and the president of the Central Bank to prepare a report for the December Council on the next steps to be taken in a closer economic coordination of policies in the Eurozone. I'm glad, ladies and gentlemen, that for my last summit we managed to have such a timely and in-depth session on the Eurozone. The Euro, of course, its very survival has been at the heart of my time and President Barroso's time in office, surely in his second mandate. The Eurozone is stronger than it was, and we've got the banking unions, a major step in the deepening of the economic and monetary union.